Hi everyone, Valerie is here. Welcome back to our MotoPress YouTube channel. We continue our series of videos about the appointment booking plugin updates, and today we are delighted to introduce a multi-booking feature that allows your clients to book more than one appointment at the same time and is available since the 1.4.0 version. The new tool works similarly to that of a shopping cart. The user can first select every single service they want and then make a reservation for all of them. For example, a person coming to your clinic might want to visit two or three doctors. As such, having to book each of these services separately can be a bother. Instead, it makes more sense to provide them with the option to make multiple bookings at once. When logged in with your WordPress administrator account, you can activate the new function by visiting the Appointments menu. Then go to the Settings, and under the General tab, you'll notice a new option called Allow Multi-Booking. That's what we need. Tick the Allow Clients to Book More Than One Service at a Time checkbox, which essentially turns your event booking flow into one similar to a shopping cart. Save changes. And at this juncture, users will be able to book many events in one go. It should be pointed out that the default email notification templates were also updated to support multi-service booking, and you might want to check them out. Multiple bookings will work much the same way as a single booking, but with some subtle differences. When automated emails are sent to the user and admin, one single email will be sent for all the bookings made rather than one email per single booking. Thanks to a new reservations details tag, all services that were reserved by the client are displayed as a list in one letter. Let's see how this feature will work from the customer's point of view. The flow will generally work like this. The user chooses a service category, service, location, an employee. Picks a date from the calendar. The available time slots for the selected date will be displayed, and you can book your preferred appointment time. Once you select the date and time slot, the booking gets added to a cart. Here you'll see the Add More Services button will be enabled. Click on it if you want to schedule more appointments. Users can repeat these steps multiple times and add one by one as many services as they need. If you change your mind, it's possible to remove this service from the list. Overall, this step is like a preview of the actual order, as you can see the cart total. So we are ready to proceed to the checkout. At checkout, customers are shown a price breakdown. At this stage, the user also fills out personal client information, such as a name, email address, phone number, and finally pushes the reserve button. The text your client will see depends on the booking confirmation mode you set in the settings. An email notification is sent to the customer and administrator with these appointment details. I have chosen confirmed as the default booking status. That's why a new booking email is sent to customers when booking requests are confirmed automatically, and the admin also receives emails on each new confirmed booking. You might have noticed the new feature makes some significant changes to how bookings are made. Comparing to the previous version 1.3.1 with the Bring Anyone With You box, where you had to specify the number of people on the final step of your booking, the 1.4.0 offers you to determine the number of attendees before proceeding through the checkout process. So beware of this. And just to remind, the capacity options can be configured by editing every single service under the Services tab. All bookings will go to the Bookings menu. A unique booking number is assigned to each of them. And here you can also glimpse at all the services of each booking. All things considered, online appointment booking functionality has become the lifeblood for business to excel in online space. Last thing you want to do is make customers jump through hoops in order to make an appointment. This is the reason why MotoPress goes with the times and releases new updates. And multi-booking is one of those features that improves the customer scheduling journey and helps your company generate leads, revenue, and customer loyalty as efficiently as possible. Clients appreciate it when you optimize their time. Instead of throwing dates back and forth with staff over the phone or reserving one appointment at a time, let them book at their convenience with a user-friendly system provided by the MotoPress appointment booking plugin. Thanks a lot for watching this tutorial. So that's pretty much it for today. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you don't miss a single video from MotoPress. See you in the next one. Take care.